Hey guys, why don't we see what's next on the agenda? And I just got through getting ass raped by Underworld. I mean, there's really nothing that can freak me out anymore. Oh no. No, not Dust Storm. I've had bad memories with Dust Storm. You know what? I can't do this. I'm too squeamish. Ah, fuck.
You? What are you doing here? What the hell are you doing here, man? Oh, I forgot. You love that. I forgot about that. Not if you want in, I mean, knock yourself out. It's hard-ass love, though, so you might not get through it. And I do not want to be on the receiving end of any rats you may have. But alright. There you go. Looks like I got a guest. So, he's gonna do level while I just take cover.
Hello. How are you guys today? So, sorry about 40 Warrior. I swear to God, the guy's a real pussy. Don't tell him I said that, though. How about our... He already said he knew I would kill him if anything went wrong. So I gotta do this. I have no name. I will... You want to trust me as the guy who does not have a name. I love death, and I will love death.
It seems our star performer here has double-crossed us. It's yours now. Give her a death that will make us all applaud.
I'll take great pleasure in my performance.
I love death, but I hate death from artsy French dudes, such as Jean the Red. So, time to give all these guards an ass raping that they deserve.
Sounds like a thunderstorm, 007. Be careful of the lightning. It can reveal your position.
I love lightning. I love silent death more than anything else. As you can see, I see 40 Warrior fucked up. Look at the shit he's got. MP5K pussy weapon. Damn. And no battery either. This level, I hate as well, but I'm not a pussy. The real problem is Snipe. Fucking snipers. Behead your asses. Bond. This will not do. What the fuck? Guys, that was a Mexican standoff. hate Mexican standoffs. You'll just shoot me.